Welcome back to Nuka City. This is our host, Neil Cross. We're not playing nothing yet, but we want to check this new special event, Lovers Quarrel. Okay, dodgeballs are red, bruises are blue, bring someone special to the team Royal Queue. This is KO Royale with your main squeeze, ducking out with three other teams of two of for a loving twist on one of last season's favorite passions. Okay? I don't know about the favorite part, but okay. I did love the snowball, that was so cool. I really want the snowball back as a main ball, to be honest. Show those other couples who bond is whose bond is strongest by being the last pair standing, and complete Lovers Quarrel's contract to earn EXP boost, energy drinks, and limited time cosmetic perfect for partners. Okay, interesting. So we have the contracts: win Danger Zone in Team Royale with both teammates still alive in 25 times. Okay, ooh, that's a lot of grinding. Okay, 25, not too much, but I don't think I'll be playing too much of this event. I'm gonna make a couple matches for this video and then Team KO. While playing Team Royale, win 8 Danger Zone 25 times, play 33 Royal matches, score 50 curve shot hits within 10 meters of your opponent while in a Team Royale playlist. Okay, and the list goes on. I'm not gonna read every single one, so interesting. Let's go for one. And I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Okay, and what will be... Oh my gosh. Come on. Can I... Is it even possible to... Don't fall down. So... Interesting.
Hello, hello.
Hello there.
I go.
Okay, okay.
Team Royale.
I see. Okay, we got this. Okay. Purple there.
Lovely.
Another team eliminated.
Okay. There we go.
Double KO.
I need to get up in here. Whoopsie. Okay. Where is this guy? There we go. Now, okay, so this is Team Royale.
Good job, my friend. Good job, ёбнуться. Охуеть, good job, good job.
Thank you, you two. Don't worry, we got this. Oh, sorry. Move around with that. Ah! Here we go. Oh, crap. Let me go find those guys.
Блять, я упал на.
There you go. Okay.
Ой-ой-ой, my friend, this is holy shit, my friend, holy shit.
don't worry, we got this.
Охуеть.
Now let's go find some other ones. And I hear them over here. There we go. Ah, crapo. Thought he was here. Hi, coming. Hit KO yourself.
GG. Oh, let's go, baby.
That was beautiful, baby, my friend. GG. Now you can check this match on KnilX YouTube in about maybe a couple of hours today. Betty McGladzy, okay. And we have R68, beautiful job. And you can check this match on KnilX YouTube. Captain flies out. That was really nice, really nice. Okay, so I see how this game mode works. It's very interesting. I'd rather have these snowballs, to be honest. Okay, nice. Great job, my friend. Now, let's queue for another one, and I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Okay, looks like we got a match.
What do we have here? Another couple of brawlers who decide to settle.
Okay, let's see.
Let's check it out.
So, this is pretty much elimination with normal vaults. 2v2v2. Okay. Yeah, there definitely is to play with a teammate. I definitely suggest that one right now because I don't have anyone that I can play right now. Decided to queue alone and do the video because I have the time at this moment. Team now, let's see, my friend.
Fight to be the last team standing. Win three danger zones to win the match.
Okay.
One less team to worry about.
We got it, got it. Ah, crap. I killed him, but... Careful of that one. Okay, don't worry. I see. Crazy Seb is pretty strong, so I'll be careful. Nice-o. Too bad. The distance was not right for the dodge. Pretty nice. They have only 1 point left, so... Ah, there's no ball in there. Oh, come on. Nah, that was... Ah, crap. I thought he was throwing to me. Yeah, I'm sorry. That was pretty bad of me.
That's one less team to worry about.
There's a ball in the middle. Yeah, nice. So. Okay. I see. Nice. So it's gonna be catch you. Nice, heard your day. Great job there. Grapple. Okay. Ah, crapple. I need you to pass, my friend. Okay. No. Okay. You should have thrown to the other side when there was no in the danger zone, outside of the danger zone. Well, in the danger zone. Nice, so oh crap. Lost the ball there. Okay. Nice, so. And they got it. GG. It's interesting, but I prefer normal team KO. Oh no, crap. Ah, oh, crap. Oh no. Oh crap, I did try to grab that one. Okay. I see. Don't worry.
Pass to me.
Okay. Crapple. There we go. Oh, crap. No. Ah, crap. I tried to evade him. That was pretty nice. Okay. We still have time to queue for another one. That was pretty nice. Okay, okay. Now I want you to learn how it's gonna be this match. See, looks like the problem was my teammate and I was not compatible in the beginning, and then we start playing as a team. If we had started playing like this in the beginning, I think things would have turned out very differently. But great job, my friend, Herr Jordan. Your day. GG. That was nice. Now let's go for another one, and I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Okay, looks like we got a match.
Moves to win this match. So whip out your bag of tricks and show us what you got, baby.
Oh, sorry. Okay, looks like we got all the bolitos in this time. Let's see. DXRK. Interesting. Barbatos, BS, Enoma, 17. Nice hair, my friend. MW8 88,000 or 80, I think. And the other guy. Just as smooth as Neil Cross on YouTube. Remember, my friend, I'm recording. Ah, crap. No, I was too close. I'm sorry, Crapple. There. That was my bad. But you should have grabbed the ball. Don't run away from the balls. Okay. Don't worry. I'm gonna cut this. I'm trying to see how they play. Okay, I see. Very well. Oh my gosh. No, sorry, I was coughing. Ooh. Okay, he's gonna die there. Very well. Barbatos VS and the other one I can read, okay. Okay, let's go grab a ball. Why did No, can't believe that one. Wait, so my teammate is... What the crap? He was not playing at all? Oh my gosh. Okay. Interesting, I see. Okay. Yeah, catch you. Oh, bad fake. Okay. So nice. So interesting. Okay, so definitely my teammate is not my teammate was waiting. Oh, come on. Oh crap. No. But I'll lock you that one. And that's it. Nice choice there. Okay. Okay, I see how this is going. So he's playing with controller, I can see that. The way he's turning around. That's the controller speed. Okay. Okay, just start moving now. Don't and pass the ball. Oh come on, I did grab that one. That's so stupid. Coming. Oh, come on, okay. A faker shot in there, nice. Yeah, my teammate is not playing as a teammate. He's just going for his side. Okay. Very well. Okay, I see. Nice, so. Okay. Let me change my strategy because it looks like this guy is not playing the way I would like you to play. He's just waiting at the beginning. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh no! Nice so. Winner, winner. You won the danger zone. Okay, sorry. You got it. No, careful.
Knockout frenzy.
No, crap, I passed him. Careful there. Okay. No. You should still always stretch your grab there. Okay. Interesting.
It's face-off time.
I see what I don't like this about this mode. GG.
Green team wins the danger zone.
Okay. GG. Ah, crap. Yeah. Okay, I see, so I'm only left here. Interesting. No, I dodged that one. I didn't dodge. Yeah, okay, I see. He's dead. He's dead. Low. Yeah, lucky. Bad luck, the teammate. He wasn't playing as a team. I don't know how what he was thinking, the way he played. It was very strange to me. Because it doesn't try to keep balls. Well, it was falling, trying to grab balls, but it laid it weighed way too much in the beginning. I don't know, this game mode with elimination, maybe definitely not my cup of tea. Because you have to rely way too much on teammates. Or is there wait for the other ones to get kill themselves? Yeah, my teammate was not top notch, I can tell that one. Well, but we cannot leave this one like this, so we're gonna make one last video, one last match, and if it's good, good, if it's not, well, sorry. I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Okay, so we got a match, let's see. Looks like another brawl is breaking out in the big Okay. Stay tuned for up to the minute details on the winners and losers. Let me test one thing. I'm trying to I'm going to try to see what kind of teammate I'm going to have. Quesada, Skuyar. On the blue team we have Anil Perk, Ivon Sigram, I think. On the green team we have Xavier PB and KnilX on YouTube, and I'm recording. And the pink team, Seluhid and Ludhid, I guess. Team Royal. Multiball. Oh, come on. What the crap? Multiball. I did grab that one. Careful there. I see. Well, yeah, technically it's... They're gonna feel that in the morning. Okay. Interesting. Nice to catch you. Okay, this Rose is done. Nice, so okay. GG, Xavier. GG. Okay, so this one is gonna be a little bit more of a patience thing. Oh, sorry. Oh, come on. Another team buys the dust. I see. Team wins. Gold team wins the danger zone. Okay. Gonna follow you. Ah, crap. GG. Beautiful. Okay. Multiball. GGO. No, oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, GG. Oh no, okay.
Winner, winner. You won the danger zone.
Okay.
Multi-ball.
Oh crap, oh. Ah. No, crap. Oh, lucky. No, crap, oh. Too many balls there. Okay, yeah, there's a bomb there, I cannot see. There's a ball to the left, oh, there's a multi in the middle, perfect. Yeah, now better to wait for it. Ah, crap, no. It was better to tackle in that situation. Okay. Multi-ball. Oh, careful behind you. Ah. Tackle. Try to tackle, not to. Okay. Behind you, they're gonna throw a person again. Below you. Behind you. Oh, there it is. Okay. Multi-ball. There are balls in there. Okay. GG. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that one. LOL. Oh my gosh, they kill each other. Yeah, I don't like this game mode because it's a lot of waiting if you want it to be optimized. Like it did. That was a great job there. I like to engage, it's more entertaining for the content, so this event, GG, Saber PB, great job my friends. This event, I think I'm gonna pass. Like the real thing. Okay, I see. Well, this is gonna be an interesting one. Well, it was an interesting one. I did play like crap, to be honest. But it's a different game mode, there's different strategies. And I just... this is the first time I've been playing... well, this first video I'm doing on this one. So, those matches are the first time I played. Interesting. Well, I'll see you guys on Team KO next time until this event finished, because I don't think I'll be playing this one unless people ask me on the comments down below. We'll see that. So I'll see you guys on the next one. Remember, balls on me, and I'm recording.